Hi, grandkids. Let's adventure on with Gansey and find out where she's at, how she got here, and why. Hey, Carjo, we gotta make our way on up this hill. Look, there is a tower outside of Dawnstar. I decided after I left Cicero back there to heal himself or whatever he's doing, I don't know, to just ride around the coast down there and out on some of them little islands. And I picked a bunch of ingredients that I don't get anywhere else, and I killed some horkers, and then decided to have Shadowmere bring me up this mountainside. And look, there is a tower. And over there is another tower. So you know, I have to investigate this. So, let's go. I don't know where the front of this is. Oh, there's stairs right there. All right, Shadowmere. You wait right there. Be a good boy. Or girl, whatever you are. Okay. He shook his head like, no. What is this place? Very interesting. I haven't seen anything quite like this. But I do believe it belongs to that tower up there. I wonder if this was just like a lookout post or something, or if we can go in there and manage to go all through inside the mountain up into there. Pretty snowy trees. Look at this. What is that way over there? And there's a tower up on that point. That looks like a statue. Well, all I can do is speculate. Why is there a bunch of wood cut and stacked out here? There's no place to burn it. There isn't a thing here. Huh. Well, Shadowmere and Cadamet, what do we do now? Oh, that's so pretty. Is there any hidden secret way in here or anything? I don't really think so. Oh, there's a tent down there. Will this through there wind up going around to that other tower, I wonder? It might. Shadowmere, let's go. First of all, I want to find out whose tent that is. Yeah, I don't think there's any other way in that at all. I have no idea what the purpose of that place is. Ooh, there's some more horkers. I did a little bit of mining while I was out there on those coasts and little islands too. All right, I'm gonna get off and go check this tent out. And I saw so many of these cool twigs. I wish I could pick them up. I can't even pick them up and use them for firewood for my tent if I go camping. That looks like a dead fire. Is anybody in here? Hello? Hello? Ooh, there's two sleeping bags in there. I wonder where the people are. Oh, I'll bet the horkers got them. Oh, there's two honey buns. Ooh, boiled cream treats. Let's take those. I don't have any of those. What's that right there? It's a red mountain flower. I don't want the goblets. Man, they had nice goblets out here to drink their wine out of. Their boots? Are they out there in the snow somewhere without any boots? I'll bet those horker got them. You dirty rotten things. I'm not going to try to kill these because I was up on rocks when I killed the others and they couldn't get at me. Okay, Shadowmere, let's go. That is a statue over there. We got to come back to Dawnstar sometime because there's stuff to do, I see. All right, let's try to find a way up there. Maybe we'd better go this way. I hope you can keep up, Carjo. Ooh, look over there. What is that place? It looks like it would be the entrance to a temple, but there's no temple behind it. Oh, that's over that away. I hope I'm going the right way. I can't look up any higher when I'm on the horse. My wheel doesn't. Oh, man, I hate that. There's the tower. We did come the right way. Oh, is that another tower over there? Yeah. That was just a big rock. Should I go over there first before I go there? Maybe we should. There might be guards in there or anything. I really don't like having to. See, it won't let me go. I really don't like that. Snow's really coming down, isn't it? Oh, there's not a thing in here. It's just a shell. Okay. I'm going to try to park you out of the wind some. This is the Nightcaller Temple. Come on, Carjo. I think adventure is calling.
Wait, let me make me a note.
Nightcrawler Temple. I wonder if I should have my sword out or my bow. This might be for a quest and I shouldn't even be here. Got you. Oh, it knocked you off of there, but oh, got you that time. I see a book up on that pedestal. Ooh, what a strange carving on the wall behind it. Really weird. I hope that isn't one of those black books. Because Catamount really hated that quest. Hated that quest. And didn't finish it either. And I'm not going to start it either. If that's a black book, I will just leave it there. Maybe we better get in sneak before we proceed. Look, there's seats across here like this was a temple. Oh, and they stood up there and preached their cult doctrine. Okay. Take the skeever tail, I guess. Hey, we're pretty full, and I don't think I can give Catamount anything else. We might not be able to loot in here. Unless I can find a chest to put stuff in till I come back. Man, it's been deserted a long time. Look at all the cobwebs. They even had seats on the side. They weren't put in here in rows. They're just scattered around. That one back there is hidden behind that stone wall, for heaven's sake. Look at this. I want a picture of that. That is so cool. Why is all this straw in here? What would that have to do with anything? All right, let's go see what this book is all about. Ooh, what's this? Lost Legends. Oh, this is, I got that before. Let's take it in case I didn't keep it. And this one is Walking the World. That just sounds too cool. It's volume 11? I'm gonna find some more of those. Taking that. I like to read that kind of stuff. All right, what is you? The Talos Mistake? That isn't even worth any money. Why is that up here like it was some big deal? Look. This is for a quest, I'll bet. Look at that right there. Should I go ahead and read it? I can always put it back, can't I? take? No, let's put it back. Because that might very well be for a quest. Okay, is that all that's in here? Oh, there's a chest. Yay, I didn't even lose one lockpick. Robes of Destruction. Take and take. You know where we have to go from here? Back to my house and unload. There doesn't seem to be much more of anything in here. It's just for a quest, I guess. The King of Spirits, and you are the Queen of Mortals. Akatosh made a covenant. Hey, I'm taking that. I want to read it. I shall leave this book because I do believe that is a quest. Ooh, there's a shrine. Shrine of Mara. I wish I could take it and put it in my house. Let's activate it. All diseases are cured and I've got the blessings of Mara. Okay. Alrighty then. Well, this was an interesting little side trip.
Just die!
Die. Uh-oh, Carjo's hurt. You better get better. Snowy Saber Cat. I think I can make something with you back at my house. Take off.
What is it?
Hurry up, Carjo.
Do you still need me to do something? Khajiit guards your back.
Oh, not like that, you don't.
We follow then.
Not like that, you can't. Take everything from that cat. And take everything from that cat. Okay. That's it. Don't anything else attack me. Oh, there's an arrow I can get. It's an iron arrow, but that's okay. What is that thing right there? Carjo? Don't crawl along like that. Honey, that makes me sad. Please get up. Can I give him a healing potion? Carjo?
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or I might not.
we need to trade some things with you? I want to give you a healing potion.
I will shoulder some of your burden.
No, I'm not giving you any burdens. He doesn't have any potions, does he? No. Give. For 60 seconds? No, I want him to heal. Potion of healing. Restores 50... Oh, well, that's better than nothing. Give him one of those. And a potion of health. No. Potion of minor healing. There. Two. Okay. Will he use those? No, but we shall see.
We follow then.
Well, you just stay put and heal yourself while I go over here and look at this. It's just some old wood. He did stay there. You're really hurt. And he just keeps crawling along behind me. Catamount, don't do that. Alright, guys. We are going to stay here while he heals himself. And we will come back later. I'm going to save this right here. And I will talk to all of you grandkids later. Kansy, I'm so sorry. Please hurry up and get better.